there's two, there's a red spot, they've got a group of veteran players, a group under achieving, should be hired by the guys. They've got a lot of young players. When I started thinking about all the moments, just a few days in the training camp. The Flyers collected nearly 80 shifts from the last. What's the whistle, guys? Expectations and team chasing. Expectations that were heightened by one of the team's biggest offseason acquisitions, 27-year-old center Kevin Hayes.
This summer, I talked to my agents and I got traded, and there was some good. So that played a factor as well. See a place where I think I can see myself for a long time.
In addition to his new 7-year contract, another plus for Hayes in Philly is reuniting the way you go.
My first 4 years in NHL, I was playing for AV. At the time, I might not appreciate it, but fast forward 6 years, I'm very thankful for it. And he definitely is a big reason why I am where I am today.
Oh, So
take some of this food and obviously it's a lot of money that we want to have. Decisions on working with us this year, so can't do anything right now. It's out of my control.
Are you using it's a hard factor to want to be in the South Korea?
Strong individual, he's about 235, 240 pounds, and the playing track, and you know, he's great. I don't know where.